Hey guys, back on YouTube again. I've been sort of busy. My last video was in some weird format. Couldn't figure out how to change it. Actually, I'd upload it like 2 times and then delete one. But it wouldn't change, so I just left it. But this is my new guinea pig. And I named her Sam. Which I was gonna name her either Cinnamon or Sam. But she's really healthy and gets along with Marty. Sometimes she doesn't really get along with Penelope. Like, she'll kick Penelope out of the hut she wants to go in. I still sometimes separate them at night, just because I don't want her to, like, hurt Penelope at night. Because Penelope is still sick, but she's doing a lot better. So yeah, the pigs got moved back downstairs, basically because my parents didn't really want them in my room anymore. I can't really figure out how to work my new editor on my computer. I'll quickly show a clip of that. So this is my editor, as you can see, and this is the one I use, but I cannot really figure out how to work this. And this is what it looks like, and it's like all the weird, really complicated stuff, and I don't really know how to work any of it, so currently I am using this, which is just like, as you can see, it's a lot easier. Right now I'm still using iMovie, but I made one on this, like, not a YouTube video, made, like, a video on this, and I don't know what's happening, not really know how it works, but yeah, so that is the editor. So that is my complicated editor on my new computer, and again, I'm sorry I haven't done a video in a long time. But so here's the new guinea pig Sam, and I would show you their cage. It is a new cage. It is a 2x5 now, and I got new chloroplast, and I'm using white grids with black connectors, and it's just sitting on one of those tables. And I have it divided, so it's like a 2x3 and then a 2x2, but the divider is made out of chloroplast and it has like a hole for them to jump through. Not really jump, more walk, but. So the 2x2 is like their food area that I have filled with bedding. And then 2x3 is fleece. And they have a giant 2-grid wide hay rack. Because now that I have 3 guinea pigs, they eat a ton of hay. The sun is like blinding this vision. Oh, no escaping. Yeah. Sorry, but no escaping. She actually tried to escape while I showed you my editor. So I was smart and I built this quick thing while I was over by the computer so I wouldn't lose her in my room. And I just have her sitting on their green bed thing. Had for a while, so I'll probably put that in tomorrow when I clean the cage. Because tomorrow is cage cleaning day, which is Friday. And I will probably start a video schedule, which will probably be on Saturdays. I'll probably put a video up. Saturdays or Fridays, or like whenever I don't have a bunch of homework. So I guess I could quickly show you their cage. So here's their new cage, 2x5, with like the divider thing. Really, really, really messy, as you can see. That is a big giant pile of poop and hay that I just left up. Oh, hey Sam. Hello. I just brought it back. And then, Marty's in there. That's cool. Where is she? Okay, I'm See? She squeals whenever someone else goes in hot with her. But Marky was in the hot first. Here, go up that one. Go, come on. Oh, don't. She'll bite you. I won't go on there. Yeah, one of us. I guess that was their dirty case. Remember to keep subscribing because I'm still doing a contest when I get to 45 subscribers. So thanks for watching. Consider comment, and subscribe.